Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. Aladdin AKF-328 Oil-Fan Heater. I connected it to power. It is showing error message. Let's check it now. What's problem here? If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair, because here are live voltage. Take care for the safety. It is 110 volt operated. I will apply power. It is showing dots here. Required temperature 30 degree, room temperature 27 degree Celsius. So it will turn on. Now it will start its pumping process, burning process, heating process, and it will create ignition signal. H46 showing message that the fuel is not reaching to the burning chamber. Let's see. There is a smell for fuel. That means it is pumping fuel, but fuel is being leaked anywhere. Yes. It is heat up now. It is disconnected from here. Its heating chamber is good. This is disconnection. It needs gas welding. This pipe is separated from this chamber. Yes, fuel was reaching here. So this is our problem. When this pump will spray fuel, it will not reach to this chamber. It will not create high pressure gas and it will not be sprayed to the burner. I will send it for welding. After welding, we will install it and it will work normally. If you enjoyed this troubleshooting process, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.